Hey guys, it's your boy FTO back again with another video, and today guys, as you can tell by the title below, we are taking a look at KSI's diss track. He's released a video of it. What's it called again? It's Two Birds of One Stone. And today we're gonna react to it, so make sure you subscribe. If you're new guys, please hit that notification button if you haven't done so, you're notified whenever I release a button. And obviously, as you know, the bros here, sheggz on the channel, subscribe to his channel as well, links in the description below. Got anything to say before
not
we get to the
today,
video?
Not much today,
you know. Sometimes it gets boring.
I always get corned on this channel, but you know.
And they're going to give him more corns, yeah, because you're not talking, so don't do. All right, guys, so let's get straight into the video, guys. Let's do this. And this is obviously a diss track for Joella and wrotetoshaw.
The last time I've
gone for a more kind of darky themed like video compared to the last one. The other one that he's in the
people all know. If I wanna pop at the
Sorry, like who's making these beats? Like I need this in like my car. Like
there's some wavy beats. These guys have money to be forking out.
Yeah, it's true. How much did you say his other video was like?
No, that was Thing to make his video. Well, that's what Thing said. What's his name? Comedy Shorts Gamer.
Said who?
Four bags.
4K for a video. Oh, the one where he's just standing in that gold suit.
Got robbed. They like robbed me.
What are you doing, Digi? But anyway, back to this.
With the flow, with the crucifix. Two birds, one stone. Two birds, with the one stone. Two birds, one stone. Two birds, with the one stone. Tell me how my dick ended up in your main chick. Squeeze it with the whole double bubble don't have.
Oh, boy. That's a bit mad. Who was he talking about there? Ooh.
Boy. How is my dick in your main chick?
Boy.
There's nothing right about that. Don't let KSI be doing that to your main chick, man.
Boy,
don't let me do that, man. To your main chick, man.
Oh, wow.
Nah, man. Shit.
Boy.
It's not nice. It's like, man, allow him. By the way, if you want to know what Prozac is, I don't know what Prozac is. It's just some kind of tablet, like, for psychos. What does it actually do?
A fun thing, I should actually know.
They've named Prozac separately. Among others,
antidepressant.
Oh shit! He should actually know that he does this in uni.
Smart.
He got an A star in physics and chemistry and biology, so
hey,
he should know. But
me.
But yeah, that's what Prozac is. It's some kind of antidepressant. So yeah, for those of you who didn't know.
Especially when your most viewed music vid has this nigga on it. God damn, unstable little cunt, don't know what to do. This will make a put two. To promote two, whispering Joe for holding bullshit. Who the hell would wanna go buy your book of bullshit? Blowing on your dead shoes with Elliot. What we bring, you're a legitimate idiot. Really, now you knock me out. If I feel, huh? Yeah, black face and prick on a
bitch. That's the fight, didn't it? Feel,
huh? To think you gon' beat me, huh?
Yeah, you won.
Quick, now it's better, huh?
Joella.
If I wanna pop at the elegant.
This is cat.
Joella knows that four pipe, but when he does that, I don't know how to do that face. Man.
He's kind of like Big Joel, ain't he?
He's big. He's big, man.
This is actually catchy, I'm not gonna lie.
It's really cool, it's really cool.
I ain't your mama. Yes, I gotta add some kerosene to the drama. When she hits the hole of the verse, she gonna jet. Especially when she hears me tell her that you're doing cat, man.
Is he doing cat though? Comment below, all these references.
I didn't hear that. What'd he say?
He said that he went to the club and paid for BJs.
Oh wow. Is it that low? Is it that
bruh? Like, I need to get my head around this. So, like, okay, you have pre-drinks. You pay to get to the club.
Yeah.
You paid to get into the club.
No, you're like, cool. So he spent money, for pre-drinks, whatever. Probably got taxis or cab, something, whatever, to the club. club, innit? Then inside, you probably got drinks.
So already, okay, so already you're looking at like 40 quid.
Yeah.
And then probably inside get drinks. So like it went in London, probably went out in London. So that's like maybe 70, 70 quid.
100 pounds spending on that, basically.
And then also on top of that, yeah, then after all that spending of money on drinks and all of this stuff to get you confident, you still had to go and pay.
I don't know about that, bro.
Get let him teach you, bro.
Let me teach. Just come. I'm not gonna.
That's shocking, guys. Shocking.
Hey, now you're getting pegged. Got these little kids looking up the shit I said. Damn. You a bitch boy. I don't care if you rich boy. No, no. The red ain't cause the Zika robbed your shit, boy. It's a GTO with your boy money. Sacking all your boys just for all money. You a dodgy prick, let that settle with. Let boiling bars, let that kettle sing. Your balls online, that's unsettling. With the DM telling me you're too pussy money me. Cause you know you lose to me. Little boy is getting slapped up, you fucked up when you aimed at me.
Everything he flows but so much better. I can listen to this in my car. Like I can actually chill like with this player. One song. One song.
Man, you know I've never snorted coke in my life. And I never lost my virginity to a prostitute. And my bro don't have two kids. Harry, you're a lying cunt. Fuck yourself, bro.
KSI, cool. For me, he's a winner. Like, I don't need to do no more reactions to diss tracks because this guy, for me, has won.
Yeah.
And he clarified. He clarified that. Like, so we don't smoke coke. We'll smoke coke.
Did you not have two kids?
I thought you had two kids.
I didn't. Well, someone. Harry said it. I don't know.
I thought he had. To be honest, it wouldn't surprise me. Actually,
I just want to know how much truth is in all of these things.
Yeah, it's true. Like, people will never know. So we will never know. We'll never know. But yeah, KSI, what do you think? Out of 10.
Out of 10, I'm giving him an 8. Instrumental on point. The bars were there.
The flow, everything changed it up.
Yeah.
Two birds. One stomp. I think I'm going to be saying this for the next.
You said that.
I'm going to go to bed. Like,
in case I got a fan stiff.
Two birds. One stomp. Nice. It's a tune. I'm not going to lie. I think he done well. Let me know, guys, what you thought about it. The video looked good. Like, that's in the dark. That's how a diss track should look. Like, should be dark and, like, in a tunnel. Not in a penthouse.
I can be in a penthouse. Nah, sure not you for got a your money. Yeah.
No, but I'm dissing you. I don't need to show you what I am doing.
You need to be in the dark.
The diss track, you diss somebody. Like, you need to be in the dark. You need to be like, you all like,
you're stunting on them.
This,
like, I mean, if I'm dissing on them, I need to see my gun, bruv. Man will be in your in the light in the studio. What? First, but obviously, we don't want to get copyright and that. Yes, sir.
Guys, no. If you're making a diss track, do it in the dark. Don't listen to this guy. Mm-hmm. This was a nice video. I liked it. And he probably didn't spend 4 grand like his brother, did you? But yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. Our reaction to KSI's, video for Two Birds, One Stone.
Two birds, one stone.
I almost got it wrong there. But yeah, if you enjoyed it, please give it a like. And also subscribe if you're new, please. So, you know, I can get more subscribers. And yeah, you guys can get notified if you click the notification button whenever I upload. So yeah, until the next video, guys. Peace out and bless. Yeah, and subscribe to each channel too.
Two birds, one stone.